Pufferfish is another ocean resident that you might want to steer clear of. It's another animal that looks harmless, but isn't. Pufferfish are commonly known as blowfish. Belonging to the Tetro Dontidae family, they are carnivorous and can grow up to 3 feet. Pufferfish can be of many kinds, such as Congo, dwarf, golden, red eye, Fahaka, and so on. One thing that all these fish have in common is that they all have many spikes on their skin that are extremely dangerous, and you should never touch these animals, especially when they're puffed up. If you absolutely have to touch them, make sure to put on a heavy-duty glove. The pufferfish carries a kind of toxin called tetrodotoxin that can be fatal to humans, so if you get too excited and touch them without having gloves on, your hands can get seriously injured, and in the worst case scenario, you can pass away. The interesting fact is, even with the high threats that these fish possess to humans, people still like to have them in their home aquarium. The pufferfish is a marine animal, so they have to be kept in saltwater aquariums.